Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel Just Flow with Juhi. Friends, you all are welcome on my new vlog. So in this vlog, you are going to get all the information about three lymph nodes, or I can say three lumps, which I found on my son. My son is 7 years old and currently we are living in Singapore. So on 1st of January 2024 this year, I noticed a lump behind the ear of my son Nishchay. This lump was quite visible and it was completely painless. The same day we went to a GP near our house, where GP checked the lump and said it's nothing to worry, you can go home. But to take a second opinion, after a few days we went to another GP where he checked it thoroughly and said most probably it's a lymph node. But since Nishchay did not had any cough, cold, fever or any visible symptom of illness, he said let's wait for 3 weeks or a month, most probably it will subside. So till now we went to two GPs and the two major outputs were if it's painless, nothing to worry, and if it's without any symptom of cough, cold, fever, anything, then you can wait for 3 weeks to 1 month. Now after 2 to 3 days, he had itching behind the head. So when he was itching, he called me and said, Mama, I found one more lump. So then when we checked, yes, there were one lump, not one, but we noticed there were two more lumps, right? So now where were these lumps? These were, you know, like here, I will say one was here and one was there. One was behind the ear and the other two lumps are here. And these two lumps were very symmetrical, means they were at a same line. So again we rushed to the GP, where GP checked them and he said yes, these three are lymph nodes. Now what we can do is if they are quite little bit itchy, that's okay. A lymph node can be itchy, it's okay. So now we will be waiting for three weeks to a month. If it does not go, then we will go for ultrasound. So now we got a fourth opinion that if they don't subside, then we have to go for an ultrasound. Meanwhile, waiting, they should not increase. If you find there is a sudden increase in the size, then we have to undergo some further procedures. So we were just hoping now everything will be okay after a month. Meanwhile, we were waiting for weeks to pass on. I made a short in which I posted everything. I found a note, this and that, and posted on my FB account, where it got viral, received 1.5 million views and some more than 200 comments. In those comments, I read few comments were like the lymph node behind the ear and on the head, if occurs without any visible symptoms, can be due to dandruff, itchy scalp and unhygienic scalp. So I think this can be one of the reasons with Nishchay, because he goes to school every day, has lots of sweating, running, and he is a kid. So it might be one of the reasons, because he also was having full growth on the head. As soon as I read the comments, we got the haircut, and believe me, after we got the haircut, within 10 days we saw there was a decrease in the size of the lymph nodes, all the three lymph nodes. So I never heard about this, but it can be one of the reasons. Also, today is 20th Feb when I am shooting this video, so it's now more than 1.5 months since I noticed the first lymph on 1st Jan 2024, and now it's 20th Feb 2024, so it's more than 1.5 months, and in this duration of time they have significantly decreased. Also, there is no itching. Earlier, the two nodes on the back side of the head, there were a little bit of itchiness. So now there is no itching, and also the nodes behind the ear, it has been decreased drastically. So friends, with this vlog, I wanted to share my experience, the highlights, what I learned after all this experience. So first of all, if you find any lymph node on your kid or on any of your family member, do not panic. We got panic. We could not sleep for straight 10 days. As in our case, these lymph nodes occurred without any visible symptoms of illness and sickness, cough, cold. So it was major worrisome for us. But if there is no persistent fever, loss of weight, loss of appetite, and everything is going good with the kid or anyone, then you don't need to worry. You just have to wait and watch. Because while visiting to so many of doctors, these doctors did ask us and told us if there is a persistent fever, any loss of weight, loss of appetite, then these lymph nodes can be a symptom of cancer. Yes, so you just have to check the symptoms, and if everything is going fine, then it's good. So friends, if this vlog was informational to you and if you like the vlog, please do subscribe my channel. Also like, share, comment. See you on my next vlog. Till then, bye and take care.